writing this under an appreciable mental strain, since by tonight I shall be no more. It was in one of the most open and least frequented parts of the broad Pacific. The Great War was then at its very beginning. Such visions as I had experienced were too much for me to endure again.